Orange and Jelly Green in the Slambox. I can Ollie clean with some ham hocks. I'm Muhammad Ali, mean about my fam. The border collie scene with some lamb chops. The tamale beans talking to some damn rock. Melancholy spleen flim flam socks. This ain't Charlie Sheen and the Shamrock. My Ollie's clean thermodynamics. You're watching Jolly Green in the Slam Box.
Loving you isn't the right thing to do. How can I ever change things out of here? If I could, maybe I'd give you my world. How can I, when you won't
take them from me? You can go your own way.
Hey YouTube, you just got finished watching Jolly Green in the Slambox. The episode was the Varial flip. You might have noticed first off that the time I made it and the time I was trying, the scenery was different. That's because, as you might have known from watching previous videos, I had lost that footage because I destroyed the flash drive that the tries were on, but I'd saved the makes, all the makes that I do, in an extra place. Now I back up in two places, so I don't have to worry about that, or it's less likely that I have to worry about that type of thing anymore. And that was the last one I'll have to redo. So we'll go back to not having to recreate tries from this point on, as long as I don't lose anything else. At any rate, that varial flip, it was fun to do. I also did this varial flip before I started filming Jolly Green the Slambox episodes. So that's this. The cool thing about that make was I caught it sideways and just sort of turned it back around. So it was sort of like a shifty varial flip. So I was really proud of it when I did it, and it felt really good. This last one was good too. And you saw when I was trying that I stopped on the tries when I was recreating it before I landed the trick again, but I was really close to landing the trick and it didn't take me that long to get there, as opposed to when I did it the first time, or especially when I did it the time I just showed you, which was about a year and a half ago, I guess. It was during the winter, as you can see, because the grass is growing here in California. So at any rate, I hope you enjoyed that episode. I've got a lot of stuff coming up. I'm about 20 something episodes ahead in the Slambox series, so there'll be Slambox videos to come for quite a while. I had stopped landing some tricks for a while and I thought I'd hit the bottom of the well, but then I did some other stuff and explored a different direction and also started landing a hard trick, so that's going on. Anyway, If you're new to my channel and you came from Braille, please accept my thanks for coming here and make sure you're subscribed, and I'll try to provide good content for you. And anybody here who hasn't seen my latest Braille submission, go look up World's Largest Skateboard on the Braille channel and then check that out. That's a board I skated for a while, and one is the second board that I made. Anyway, so make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Have a good one, YouTube.